slow.
Even with other dogs barking, he should be paying attention to me, right? Dog. So, stop. Around. Around. So we want to be able to control them verbally before physically touching the dog, right? You shouldn't need electronic devices. All you should need is your voice. Let's go. Walk this dog one finger, right?
attention. Come on.
See, he wanted to take off. I gave him a command to stop before he got too happy, all right? Now that he did that, it's already in his mind. What we want to do is keep him close to us. So doing leash work, you just want to keep your dog close to you. Then they get used to it. You do it enough, then they won't want to take off. But that was bad. Bad dog. Let's go. So there'll be no more off-leash because he wanted to leave. What's most important is him knowing his commands, his basic obedience, all right? You notice I'm hands-free, right?